Hello, you are introduced. This is Renee. This will be a return to sender meditation. You will release all of the negative that has been said about you. It will be a karmic release. All of the negativity will be returned back. You will not be touched. You will not be harmed. You will not have any harm. Any negative vibrations, thoughts, hexes, spells, any all of that negative back where it came from. As we get started, or choose to lie down. Find a comfortable position. And listen as well as the sweetness. And concentrate. Release all of those negative vibrations that may have been. May have penetrated. Release back into the Creator, your spirit, wants you to do on. No negative thoughts, spells, can any past. Creator, no negative vibrations. Dwell in your mind. You are protected. From any and negative vibration, thoughts, language, with words, or with actions. Connect. is no longer with. May we no longer. Any negative thoughts, feelings, action will not be accepted. You are vessel that repels negative, any negative vibration will be repelled away and back. And a karmic new vibrations are released. Release a negative pressure. Any actions, no longer they into the negative vibration. They will not pierce your heart. Your mind. They will not harm you. Neglect with any abusive, harsh, actions that were taken by other people against you, woman, weapons, ever formed. By neighbors, co-workers, educators, no longer. You are divine being. Creator wants you to. You are creation, and his creation is the perfection of himself. Meditate on these words. Meditate on my voice. a divine no negative no spells no hexes no negative vibration for any longer. You are healed from anyone healing is your is your you release all of the negative pressure. Meditate. If you need, listen to them. And gain your healing. And gain your strength. Or power. No one can tell you any other thing that will make you after this sanction. Your hips on the negative thoughts, any spells, all of that. Feel it. Eat. It comes. Mix in. As I count to three, you will meditation new and more vital appreciation for yourself, for your own, and no one will be able to betray you. Negative thoughts or vibrations. You will repel these vibrations. You will repel these thoughts. Instead, you will gather your thoughts and joyous vibrations. Activity or linger around you. Positivity pierce into you like the waves. We feel the lights of our creator shining on you as it brightens your world and provides strength and healing all around you. You may see lights from the base of your feet shoot out. This is pure positive, and it will not be fighting evil, anything negative, or anything upsetting. Any obscenity will not touch. Slowly wiggle your toes. Fingers. Feel the positive wrapped around you. The Creator. Has made loving in his creation. With these entering your positive that you are wrapped, binded in a cloak of protection. This cloak repels negative thoughts, any evil spells they may be. These are returned. They're returned. Something in a karmic release. This karmic release protection. Feel free to listen whenever you need protection, whenever you need chance. Amazing of reflection of guidance. Light shines on you. Speak. Benefit. You. Thank you for listening to Karmic Release. Feel free to listen to love and light.